The greenies are in a shape like a toothbrush, and they've been redesigned so that little pieces can break off and are easier to chew and very easy to digest. And for little dogs, that's important to me. And really, as for all dog treats, you need to make sure that you monitor them just to make sure that they don't have any difficulties with choking or anything like that. That's just the disclaimer that they always say. But there are 5 different sizes of this, but for my dogs, this, the teeny, is the one that I found to be the best size, which is for a 5 to 15 pound dog. So, now I've told you a little bit about it, now you want to see it in action.
Mmm.